Wow. I noticed this guy is as heavy as this one, which is really funny. It's supposed to be stainless steel. I might mess around and try and sand it and buff it out, see if I can get it all nice and shiny.